invite us all to welcome the new pastor.